Alrighty, everybody. I believe we are live. I believe we're live. Yes, we are indeed live. We are indeed live. Beautiful thing. It's a very beautiful thing. Just a few things I gotta take care of. Emotionally, no. She thinks I'm gonna take care of her. Promotion-wise, and we're good to go, everybody. Thanks for joining me today. For joining me every day. We got the music happening. We got it all going, man. It is all here. You've hit the right stream. Interesting. Just take a look.
We don't make mistakes. We have happy accidents.
Looking good.
Tess, thanks for joining me
today. Looking good. Nice. Cool. Back here. Upvote myself.
We don't make mistakes.
Thanks.
We have happy accidents.
Thanks, self.
JoyDrummer22, thanks for joining me today.
Yep. That'll do. I feel like there's another one I'm missing. But I don't think so. You never know. Ah, oh, my man Callie's alive. I'm gonna smash him with an upvote before I move anywhere forward. Boom. Smashed him. He didn't even see it coming.
We don't make mistakes.
I didn't even see it coming.
We have happy accidents.
Smash myself with enough.
Joystreamer, thanks for joining me today.
Cool. Moment. Good. Alright. So. Now. To finish my ninja quest. Go back there. Okay. So we're gonna finish these quests, these sneaky quests. Head over to Norg. I'm not gonna see. Well, I could see the party. Probably not gonna get an invite though. Yeah. We're going for the unlocks today, baby. We're going for the unlocks. I could hang on to most of this stuff. But let's free up a little bit of room, shall we? Just in case. I think most of it can be equipped by white. Can it? No, it cannot. Interesting. Totally wrong. Dress ourselves in a festive way. Let's take this down slightly. Gotta find that happy medium. This might be it here. I would say this is it here. I would say so. Maybe? Yeah. If it's too loud, well, it's too loud. Alright, cool. So I'm White Mage, yep. So I gotta go back to what's his name? In Port Stoke. Some hearts. What did I wanted to buy or do something? Top of that, I got my spells. Scooby bag was the next thing I wanted to do. I've got some fishing stuff already. That's my secret. I was given a secret by a very beautiful man. Oh, baby. Ugh. He's gonna tell me that I'm like, two, yeah, okay, cool. I love it.
We don't make mistakes.
Oh,
happy accidents.
Steaming hot.
Thanks for joining me today.
Thanks for joining me today. Hot stuff coming through. Hey, man, how you doing? Good to see you. That was weird. Is it, if I, like, somebody told me I should be doing draw distance 99, is that gonna, like, blow up my computer? And set mob 99 as well? I don't know if you know anything about it, but... Was a question I have lingering in my brain. I'm gonna turn this down just a hair. Yeah. I think there's... good. 40 is basically the max, yeah. Here for your help, adventurer. But there is one problem. Gagatora told me that if I wanted my item back, I would need to go to Nora and get it myself. As much as I would like to go, I cannot. I hate to ask you again after all the trouble you've been through, but would it be too much to ask to take that strangely shaped coral to Ryoma and Norik? I would be in your debt. Yeah, it is a little bit to ask, actually. I'm kind of running everywhere for you, but it's alright. Okay. Cool. So I just have to go to Norik. I wanted to also... Yeah, that's what I wanted to do. Okay, so I just gotta go to Norik. This quest I wanted to start as well. I wanted to start my Yutsimi quest. Or can you just buy it? Is it really expensive? I don't know. Let's check the old auction house. I think I remember. Yeah, it's pretty expensive. Okay. The weird thing is, like, I look ridiculous. I look ridiculous here. I had definitely unlocked Yutsimi on my old account, but I don't remember doing it. Like, I remember most of the stuff, but I gotta have enough Tenshido reputation. Yeah, and I think Norg fame is akin to Bastok fame, Bastok fame, I believe. Could be wrong. Oh, it is separate from everything else. Huh. That's why you have to do all those zinc ores to those people, right? In the warehouse. I remember doing a lot of those. I do remember doing that. Yeah. Yep. Get my... Just hanging out, man. Just hanging out. Benishka. No. Not worth it. None of it's worth it. But I was lucky, I'll say Doser. I like Doser. Doser's easier. I was lucky, if that's cool with you, man. If it's not, just holla. Just the whitest guy on the planet. Just holla at me. Because somebody, I'm not going to mention any names, I'm not going to put any blame on anybody, but somebody had bought the entire supply of Wormlers. I don't know who that was, but somebody did. So I had to source my own. I was doing the. Yeah, I was doing the NM yesterday. The event NM.
We don't make mistakes.
Oh my god.
Yukimaru, thanks for joining me today.
I'm not worthy of a Yukimaru upvote. Nobody's worthy of a Yukimaru upvote. Yuki, my man, thanks for joining me. Thanks for stopping by. It's been so long. I hope you're doing well today. I hope you're having a great day. I did find what eventually... I said I was doing the NM. I talked to somebody who had... alchemy high enough to make one for me, so she made three for me. Very lucky. Very happy with that. Let's not die. Not dead. I'm dead. Yay! Wait, am I alive? No. No, I am not alive. Well, you know, you can't have everything, and sometimes you just die like that. Oh yeah, I made my home point here. Damn it! I still got a few more deaths in me. Oh yeah, I should have casted V-Rays. I don't want to get the Scroll of V-Rays. That's lame, man. But I've got the spell of V-Rays. V-Rays my soul. Also, so you have any idea how to move, I can point to it. That doesn't help. How to move this? Or can you move that? I don't mind it there, but it's a little annoying sometimes if I bring up my inventory. Slightly. Thanks, Yuki. So good to see you. Oh, shift left click. Ah. Ooh, thank you for that. Yuki, you're a legend. How you been doing, my friend? You been keeping busy? Staying out of trouble? Staying out of trouble, I hope. Or getting into trouble. Whatever. You're digging, man. You're digging some trouble? Get into that trouble. Right. Of course, now my re-raise wears off. Must be done. It didn't even work. All right. We got re-raise on this time. Shift. Ah, beautiful. I think I might take it up here. It's a little bit out of the way. You got all the answers. Well, here goes another 750 card quest points. Down the drain. Should I end up dying? So far, so good. Now, I think I always went down this one. Wanna go west?
I think?
Can't remember. But, we'll see. Well, definitely not west. Hope I didn't go down the wrong one. Cause that is a pain if you do. Good. She's like, oh, right way. Yeah. Oh, I'm on. Got it. I got this on lock. But mustn't be too confident. You never know. You never know. Plus, I do have to heal up and get some more magic. Before I go to SS Sea Serpent Grotto. I believe that's the name. You always know you've went the right way if there are no monsters down in here. So far, so good. But I have a little rest. Noise. Back FPS. Getting that silky smooth 60 FPS. Yeah, I mean, I'm streaming off of a laptop at the moment, so it's pretty. I don't know if you guys can hear that construction in the background. No, you can't. But that's pretty loud. But beside that, I mean, the laptop does pretty well, considering it's a pretty beefy laptop. It's handling Final Fantasy 11 in 60 FPS, which is not much, granted, but it does well. Does well. No complaints here. Yeah, you and me, Yuki, we're in this together. Streaming on our laptops. I needed it. I would have got a PC. I would have got a beastly PC. And I still sometimes doubt myself if I should have or not. But because I do drum videos and whatnot. It's the last time I say that. I have to be able to move it to use it with my interface and record music that way. I'm always second guessing myself if I actually went the right way, but I did. So, I needed to have a laptop. I'm still thinking of, it's possible that I will do this, is get another, get just a streaming PC. I'm not sure if I will, but I'm thinking about it. And then have my laptop play the games, and then the PC just stream, because I could get like a 400, 500 euro PC, I think. Nothing too crazy. And then I can stream at a really, really high rate. I don't know quite how it's done. I think you stream to a capture card or something like that. But I don't know. Part of me, I have to, because I'm self-employed as a musician, I have to always think of where my time is going to go, what I'm going to do with my time every day, what's the best use of my time. And it's all time management, really. And then on top of all that, I have to get better as a musician. I'd like to. That's my, always my goal. I'm now playing in a couple of bands with musicians who are practicing like crazy, so can't be left in the dust. But, so yeah, if I stream too much, I don't know. I'm not practicing enough. And the problem is, it's too hot. That's the biggest problem. I can't really stream. I can't practice because it's so hot. Yeah. Oh man. Dozer, I could go forever. How much time you got? Well, I think, to be fair, my biggest influences starting out were Dave Grohl and Chad Smith of Nirvana and Chili Peppers, respectively. Dave Grohl from Queens of the Stone Age. Oof, that Songs for the Deaf album is like off the charts. Yeah, bottom two. But that, I started out that way, and then I was writing exams. I think I was 16, 17. 16, 17, I started writing exams, and then I bought Led Zeppelin 1 after my first exam, and I literally was so amazed by the drumming, by the dynamics of the band, I just stopped studying for the rest of my exams. But yeah, Yuki, I've got an upper range laptop. I did. Now it's a year old, so that's probably middle to lower range laptop. But yeah, it treated me well. Okay, where do I need to go? Standing near the docks. Whoop. What was it? Ryoma. Oh yeah. I'm getting a few encoding overloaded message, but it's strange that does happen. Only in a few cities, I guess. What? Ansetsu asked you to bring me this strangely shaped girl. Hasn't changed a bit, has he? Always was a weak little worm. If I saw his face, I would smack him so hard. Well, at least he's finally learned the value of this blade. Now Yomi can rest in peace. Oh yeah, and let me tell you, I'm not doing this for Ansetsu. I only care about Yomi's daughters. Steel dagger. That's it, ladies and gentlemen. Send a friendly hello to this guy. Probably not here though. Being a level 75 Beastmaster. Jesus. Yeah, so those are my first. Grohl, I still contend that Songs for the Deaf and Dave Grohl is probably maybe the pinnacle of rock drumming. I mean, I'm not gonna include prog rock in there, but I think it's one of the best albums, Songs for the Deaf. I studied it relentlessly. It's incredible. Same with Zeppelin. I wouldn't put it ahead of Zeppelin, it's different. Maybe I would, actually. I'm being controversial. I didn't change my point. Okay, so. Talk to him. And Setsu. Now it's all about Nate Smith. I'll jump ahead to the modern. I got into jazz really big, but I'm digging Nate Smith. You should check out Nate Smith. Anything, he's blowing up the internet, he's just killing it. He's the best. Love it. Anything Nate Smith. Yeah, cashmere. Oof. Cashmere is something spectacular. But for me, like when I watch Nate Smith play, I'm like, man, that is just not fair. How could somebody have such...
We don't make mistakes. We have happy
the legendary Ajax a lot.
Ajax a lot. Thanks for joining me today.
Ajax a lot. No. Thanks you very much for the upvote. But much appreciated, my friend. Thank you. You're always giving me some support. Really dig it, man. Nate Smith. When I watch him,
we
I'm
don't
like
make mistakes. We have.
Oh, cheeky.
Cheeky. Thanks for joining
Sneaky
me today.
Sneaky cheeky. Thank you for stopping by, my friend. Yeah, Nate Smith, when I watch him, I'm
mistakes.
Like, man.
We have happy accidents.
AKK Gaming, thanks for joining me today. AKK
Gaming, thank you so much. Yeah, Nate Smith is on another level. Like, the thing is...
We don't make mistakes. We have happy accidents.
Do I have a multi-upvote?
Thanks for joining
Chichaz,
me today.
Thank you very much for the upvote. Much appreciated, my man. Really digging it. Thanks for all the support, guys. Thanks for all the upvotes. Ugh.
D-Live, thanks for joining D-Live,
smash me with a big upvote. Thank you guys so much. Ugh. Much appreciated. It's an honor to stream on your platform. Yeah, Nate Smith, like, you see guys that are super technical, like JoJo Mayer. I'm even going to throw in Benny Greb, like this, or even, what's that guy I'm thinking of? The big Austrian dude. I can't think of his name now. But, you know, super technical guys are always really cool. But they don't have that big a groove. Nate Smith is, like, the only drummer I've seen with that. Like, the groove is bigger than anybody else's groove. Maybe even bigger than Steve Jordan's, which is, like, insane to say. Steve Jordan has been the groove master for eternity. But... Nate Smith has like a bigger groove than him and technically like blows Steve Jordan out of the water. Like Steve Jordan's not a technical drummer. He can do some stuff. He's got his technicality. And Steve Jordan is one of the best drummers of all time just because his groove is so solid. But man, Nate Smith's groove is off the charts and his technicality is like holy, like he does single stroke stuff for the first time. Like Antonio Sanchez was another guy who did the drumming in Birdman. Antonio Sanchez is phenomenal. Antonio Sanchez is off the charts. And I saw him play live with Pat Metheny, which was really cool. Pat Metheny was amazing, and the whole band was great. But yeah, Nate Smith, man, just does. And I watched like a 70-minute solo of his, and I didn't get bored. And normally I'm just like, yeah, you could have stopped your solo 10 minutes in, or well, 5 minutes. I'd say 90% solos, four minutes maximum for a drummer. Like if you're like the best drummer in the world, even. Some drummers can go a little bit longer, and that's really cool. But man, Nate Smith, 17 minutes, not boring, not repetitive. On fire. Just started putting out videos and the internet just went crazy. I kept seeing these crazy videos of this guy. I'm like, is that Nate Smith? Every time it was Nate Smith. All right, here we go. We're unlocking Ninja. 17 minutes. Ah, cool. Gerber. My first YouTube watcher. That's cool, man. Thanks for stopping by. I cannot express the words with the gratitude I feel towards your kindness. I sold this to help support my family, but then I realized my daughter needed it once more. Father, what is that? You bought another sword for IMA, didn't you? It's just not fair. Would you stop going on about that? I've never purchased a weapon for your sister. Every katana she had was acquired without my or anyone else's help. Ah! How did you know I was on YouTube? That's cool, man. I guess you just check it out. Then what? What's that for? Well, I was going to wait, but I guess you're old enough to know. This dagger was your mother's. You mean this old thing was... Mom's? Yes. Its real name is Shinobi Katana. Mom was a ninja? Long ago, homie, your mother and I lived in Norg. Norg is a haven for the arts of the Far East. I was just a lonely
member on a pirate ship. We don't make mistakes. We have happy accidents.
Oh my god.
Thanks for joining me today.
Kelly Meatwagon, thank you so much. Cool, Gerber. Cool, Trev. Thanks, man. I have an actual drum channel that I'm still deciding if I should swap to that. I think I'm going to, because I've already got some subscribers there and whatnot, but this is my drum channel. The problem is at the moment that I just filed a few anyway, I'll finish this and I'll tell you the story after. Mother was a lonely crew member to pirate ship. She was as strong as she was beautiful, and probably why she found comfort in a normal boring man like me. When we found out that your mother was carrying your sister, we left Norg and traveled here in search of a simple life. It was at that time your mother told me this. She was proud of the road she had taken. It was that very road that led her to a new life. The hardship that she had to endure made her into a strong mother that she was. Perhaps at that time she realized that she did not have much longer in this world. I'm on all the wrong pages right now. There we go. But she fought for 10 years long until she exchanged her life for the life of our second daughter, you. But... I never wanted you or your sister to take up the katana. When your sister said she wanted to travel to Norg to study the way of the samurai, of course I was against it. However, if it was to keep her from becoming a ninja. Gadi, each day you remind me more and more of your mother. I remind you? Mom? That's why. I've been so protective of you, but maybe I was wrong. Unlike most fighters, ninjas do not just wave their swords, they look at the shadows and stalk their enemies. One must have the highest level of patience and concentration to draw that blade. Your mother left this blade sheath to remind her of that. Now this blade will be passed on to you. The road you travel is for you to decide. But do not forget the special that remains in your mother's heart. Mother's katana. Mom! I thank you so much for your help in bringing back the blade to my home. I don't have much to offer. But take the scroll to tend the secrets of ninja as my appreciation. It was my wife's. No, Kade won't be needing it. All she really needed was her mother's strong will and spirit. If she wishes to walk the path Yomi chose, it will be her decision. But I have a feeling she'll be driving to Norg to find that path. Whoop! Become a ninja. I can now become a ninja. So yeah, on my YouTube channel, I posted my latest video, and I'll put it in DLive as well. Yep, can't neglect my DLivers. They claimed it instantly. So I couldn't even, before you even could click publish, it was claimed. So yeah, I'm kind of like done with YouTube in that retrospect, but what can you do? Can't really do much now, can you? This is my... Because I got tired of... this is actually my latest... my latest drum video, Spam It In Jet. Well, once is a spam, I guess. No, it's not gonna. They're not having it. Well, let's just do it here then. Oh yeah, there it is. Cool. I finished that one just. Actually, that was a while ago I recorded that, to be honest. I recorded it, just before I went to Spain. So, a little while ago. It was cool, man. I was happy with it. The lighting is a little bit eh. I had to sacrifice a little bit of quality because of the lighting. I'll take my own few extra lights next time, I think. But all in all, I was pretty happy. Yeah, I kind of had that one sprung upon me, and I'd been practicing that tune for a drum video for a little bit, and I thought, well, let's just do it. Again, it's the same thing. It's like, it's just all time management, you know? It's so hard to know when and where to do your thing, and when, who and when to not do it. Let's do Gooby Bag quests. Do I have my inventory? Yeah. I think I can afford one. And I think I've got enough stuff to make some money back. Should I go bankrupt? Yeah. Yeah. Ah, thanks, man. Glad you're digging it. Yeah, I'm feeling a lot better. My timing, I'm a lot more. I need to get back into it, but my timing's feeling really good. Like, I'm becoming a lot more confident in my timing, and it's kind of spilling over into everything now. The only thing on that one that I was like, even when I was playing it, I was like, I should probably stop it, was to do a big fill into the, let's do conquest. Oh, wait. Just remembered in time. Thanks, man. Yeah, it's a, I'm actually a big fan of the weekend. I kind of like everything, though. Of course, I'm a rock funk guy, and then I moved into jazz university, and as a drummer, you have to love hip-hop. Like, it's just expected of you to love hip-hop. But, no, it's cool. I think what I'm gonna do is I think I'm gonna swap streaming to my channel, but, like, to my, I'm just a little, like, because I like to keep my, on one hand, I wanna obviously have as many people watching me as possible, but on the other hand, I'd like to keep people who like, you know, I don't want to turn anybody off my drumming channel seeing me stream. So I think I will, I don't know. still deciding what I'm gonna do. Like right now, I'm streaming on Joystreamer on YouTube, but it hasn't gone anywhere. Nobody's seen it. It's not drawing any attention to my videos, which was the main point, I suppose. But also, I just enjoy streaming this game. Did a really good job blending these songs together, though, I tell you that much. But I haven't really. It's so cool to see Quiffam Island. Quiffam. An island party. I really dig it. Am I going the wrong way? I don't even know where I'm going. I don't think so. But I'm not really. I think it's down here. Man, I remember first coming here, it was December. Queefum. Yeah. Gotta love that Queefum. Queefum Island and the Valcrum. Where's my crumbs, man? Valcrum dunes. Ugh, terrible. But yeah, I remember first coming here in December, like it was cold, and in Canada, I was living in Canada at the time, so it was freezing cold, and it was like Christmas time, and just coming here, and of course it's snowy and everything, and leveling up here, it's just so crazy, like I never experienced anything like that, and in a game, I don't think I ever have since, like, well that's not the right way, it's not the right way at all. Valcrums. Is it here? No. Oh, it's on the other side of this, that's right. I think. Oh, man. This game has so much nostalgia. It's unbelievable. Like the whole reason I even came, like I played this homie for a while, put it down, and then I was just sitting on the couch talking to a friend of mine who got the game before me, and we started the game together. And then he's actually smart. got a proper job and a house and kids. Like you know, he's done the traditional family thing, which is cool. Really great guy. He came all the way to Holland for my wedding. I started talking about Final Fantasy. He's like, you remember? I made some comment about it. I was like, you remember this? You remember that? He's like, yeah, yeah. I just looked at him. I'm like, I'm going back. I'm so addicted. I've got so much nostalgia to this game. Can't help it. Going back. Coding overload, but that's okay. It's like, I'm sorry. And then the next time I talked to him, he's like, man, what you been doing? We played some Fortnite, because I got him into Fortnite and then stopped playing immediately. But he's like, what you been doing? I'm like, man, Final Fantasy XI. He's just laughing. He's like, addiction's still real? I said, man. Shit. I'm addicted for life. Man, I said, bitch. Was that honey? Or nothing? Look here, Peel. Shit, man. Shit. I made a mistake. I turned down one winged angel. That's okay. think 26. I think 26 is Yotunga Jungle leveling. You're a Key and Peele man. When we were on tour in our first tour of Spain, we were obsessed with getting froggy. The Terry's. If there's any Terry's on this plane, don't you just wish that a couple of Terry's would try and take over this game? Take over this plane. Getting froggy. Drax, ma'am, scrounced. the guy's hair is like shaved into a hat. It's just like, they just smashed that skit out of the water, man. Bitch. Just knocked it out of the park. Where is he again? Is Lord Juno. I'm gonna talk to him to see if I can do it first before I buy my shit. I can't. Yeah. It's funny because when Dave Chappelle came back and started doing stand up, he's like, well, it was pretty cool to watch Key and Peele do my show for the last 4 years. The whole audience is like, oh man, but I mean, it's kind of true. You gotta admit. Yeah, he came out of his stand up and said it. I mean, I feel like Dave Chappelle just doesn't give a shit. Doesn't really care. I mean, what's he gonna do? Be more famous? Like, can you be more famous than how famous he is already? It really was. This is where I can see my... $10,000 gil? Oh, 100. Deza. Gonna need Deza. Stone 3, huh? But I mean, like, it's kind of the thing that I had to make a decision to, you know, I'm all about that. Where are you, Bluffinix? Does that start the quest? Do you know? Is that? I don't think that's him giving me the quest, is it? Anybody know? Anybody watching know? Is that the quest beginner? No, because he would tell me what I need to bring, I think. I'm assuming. I mean, this game is cryptic, but it's not. Yeah. Damn it. Yeah. Guess I'll go do that then. Like, it's giving him that corn stuff, isn't it? Yeah. Minicorn. How much do I need again? Get some of that corn, maybe. Get some corn, head over there. It might be a shorter stream today. My my wife has a friend coming over at 1. I also have to get my ass, just gonna say bum, but it sounds really weird. Get my ass in gear. Now, it's pretty smart actually. Look at that. Look at this. Gee, who bought the last two? You've cornered the market, man. Nobody else can fish. Another corn. Now, the milk corn, it doesn't give me 10 Shudo fame, though. Yeah. Stoke, Sanatorian, Juno, doesn't have the Figmenters. Not to, it doesn't lower fame. But I need to clear up. Fill it up. Although really, I have to go back anyway. What do you think, Trump? Do you think I should move my YouTube channel to my Joel Perkins Drums, or Joy Drummer 22? Joy Drummer 2 is the actual thing. I think I should. I'm just a little bit hesitant to fix this and that. Wow. Yeah. To be honest, I don't even have that many stacks to use. Yeah, that's true. I think what I might do is, yeah, good point. I think what I might do is just delete the VODs that come out, because I don't really see any point in releasing those VODs in the live stream. I don't think anybody's really gonna watch them. I mean, they're on my channel now, but either that or just, it's not bad to have them, I suppose. But because, I mean, the point of this, I mean, otherwise I'll just stream on Twitch and stream on live. But what was I gonna say? Yeah, I mean, I want to get people to my YouTube channel as well. That's why I'm streaming on YouTube. But it's a bit weird if I stream to a different YouTube channel and be like, hey, come to my channel. So I think I'll change it next stream. Maybe tonight I'll stream a little bit more. It seems really nice to have a super productive day and then chill out with a bit of streaming. I could get 20 stacks. If I do get 20 stacks at 800 a stack. Oh. Is it? But that's old requirements. Chapter 8. 9 fame. 24 stacks of Miller Corn. But that was back in the day. I'll do 20. Do you have any idea on the number of stacks? I might as well do all my money because I'll get it all back. Just won't have enough for. Yeah. I wouldn't mind having high fame though, anyway. I think it's good for selling fish. I think. Somebody said that it doesn't matter, but. Do you have any videos of yourself slamming the guitar? That's what I wanted to ask. Slamming on the guitar. Any YouTube videos? Any footage I can see of you playing some guitar? I wouldn't mind checking it out, man. That would be cool to see. Granted, although I'm a professional musician and I know, like, I guess I know a little bit about guitar stuff. I don't really understand it that much. I just know what I like, I suppose. Go and get it for 6. Go and get it for 7. You might get it for 750. Alright. Really? I can't get it for 8? Oh, cool! You can check it on your account. I think. Yeah, you can. Ah, wicked. So I'm gonna buy. I guess I have to go to 9. I'll buy. What? 1,000 you want for that? Well, I'm not gonna do that. So what is the other one? Lathine cabbage. Boyajara moss. This sort. Well, lathine cabbage you need. What is this on there? Okay, interesting. Yeah. Alright, well, let's do Milicore and we'll do 9 stacks. This spend 9 grand on it. Unbelievable. But that's okay. What am I looking? Oh no. Oh no, food.
Mistakes.
Snowstorm 231.
Snowstorm 231.
Boom.
Thanks for joining
Thank
me
you
today.
For joining me today. Yeah, I know it takes a little bit more time. By 10 stacks, maybe? I don't know. Well, the guy said it didn't take too many on the, I just read a forum thing. So he got it pretty easily, he was surprised. What am I at now? 6. Yeah, let's try 6. I don't need to be like, the best in the world. I need to be the most famous man alive. Of course, being a little bit more famous would be nice. Bom, bom, bom. Big and beefy. Yep, so we'll get this quest in. Maybe if I don't think I have enough money anymore for a booby bag. It's possible. Goblin Tinkerer could probably kill me. I don't think I can. Slap him good. Reco! Just no respect for it before. Oh no. Oh, that's okay. If need be, I can sleep. Hey man, thanks so much for stopping by. Much appreciate all the support. Always. And much appreciate all the help in the game. We're gonna be the two legendary fishermen of the world. After this, I think I'm gonna head there towards Palaboro. Is there anywhere to. Is there any no. It's okay. I'll figure it out. Assuming just anywhere in Palaboro Mines is fine. Fine. Yeah, so I get spent 950. So I get, yeah, some, maybe. But I think I'll save it. Shadow Walker. Three. Good enough. Good enough for now. I did bring a scroll though to take back. Take them back. Oh, I am. All the way back to the Brotherland. Take back. Good. Well, I'd like to buy warp eventually, but that's my last spell to buy. At this, we're gonna go shed ourselves up for a little bit of sneaky fishing. So sneaky. Feels like I've been streaming for longer than just that. If he attacks me, just put him to sleep. Sleep. I don't even know why I went this way, because so where I need to go. But hey. Yo. Turn scroll for sure. We're just gonna go out. Let's do it, man. Very excited. I suppose the advantage of this route is that I'm not, stuck and bound by, oof, yikes. Oof. Oh yeah, got it, okay, so I have my rod and my fishing stuff. Just as a precaution, both of them have I think these stack. You know, can retire for now. Well, I tell you, I'm very excited for this. I think I've said that enough times, but I am. I'm fishing in the old bass dock, which is very convenient. Warp would save me in the end. And I could just do the gooby bag at this point. That FPS drop. That FPS. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I used to mine an old town Malvopolis for a while. That was a weird one. I don't even know where that is. I think it's North Augusta. I remember walking there, but that's about it. I don't remember much after that. It's here. Here or something. For some reason that's the vibe I'm getting, but you're wrong. Oh, I'm getting there. Do that. Next job I level, I think. Well, I got a level warrior. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Kinda just wanna fish for a little bit. Just take it easy. Get some gil. And, I don't think I'll do the gooby bags and stuff. And maybe ninja? Maybe ninja to get ranger up. I'd like to do ranger again. I just love ranger. Samurai's been really cool. I'd like to keep doing samurai. Ranger is my homie, man. Especially early on, you can do so much damage. My archery is already high level. You can dual wield axes and just fucking tear everybody up until like 20 until you get those hawkers, and then you're just the boss and you never miss. But leveling to 28 is, leveling to 12 is a lot of fun with Ranger too. I could always do Ranger Samurai. I don't know. A lot of questions. A lot of answers. My phone went. Bum, bum. I don't even know if I'm high enough level for this. Give me the map, baby. Okay, so left, left, straight, and then. Please tell me I'm. Thank you.
We don't make mistakes. We have happy accidents.
Oh, baby.
Allogenesis, thanks for joining me today.
Allogenesis? Maybe that's... Thank you for the upvote. Straight all the way. Good. I was really hoping. The reason I want to do that. I mean, it'd be fine if I had some white magic here. I figured on the first level I'd be okay. God, did I go the wrong way? Huh. Where am I? I-8? I-7. South, which is what I just did. It's fun. Yeah, I guess I gotta go. What a mess. I guess I gotta go to B. Or A. I can stop now, though. I think I will stop now, anyway. Guys, short of stream today. Thanks for stopping by. Busy man. Got things to do. But I did really enjoy the stream today. Cool chatting with Trump supporter, my man. Cool. I got some stuff to do. I might come back and stream tonight. So thank you guys so much for all the support, all the love, and I'll see you guys next time. Until then, take care, be kind to one another, spread as much joy as you can,